Ooh, bunny. Oh, he's gonna blow. Go away.
Oh, they are so cute.
And stinky.
Yeah, right up until they explode.
Let's do it like a kangaroo.
Yeah.
It'd be so cool if you had boxing gloves. Kicking bunny butts is a tough job.
Now that's a bus stop.
We must protect Beast Boy.
Cover him, Titans.
Some Liu Kang shit right there with the kicks. Yeah, so like a Neo staff thing then. One of my favourite scenes from the 2003 Ninja Turtles is when Donatello tried imitating the move and he failed so bad.
Is not getting away.
Oh boy.
That one's the key.
Big freaking tank on it.
And we can clear
cannon.
The rest.
Oh!
those turrets.
Or they'll turn you into a bunny.
Yeah. I'm a bunny. I'm getting my butt kicked. Get away from the explodey bunnies. So I don't think I've seen Robin's special move thing with the power up.
Oh! unfamiliar with this language. What is he saying?
Nothing good.
Come on, Bunny. Hat.
Well played, Titans, but still not enough.
Okay, that hurts. Eat that.
Your circus is going dark, Mumbo.
You got some splaining to do, Carney.
Magician to magician, how'd you do it?
I have no idea. It was magic.
First someone was messing with time. Now someone is manipulating space.
Robin, Cyborg, has your exploration of the game illuminated our troubling situation?
In other words, do you have a clue as to why our life is suddenly like a video game?
Yes.
But it's too weird to be possible.
This is a special report from News Central. There is ongoing chaos at the docks. We now take you live to
Titans Go!
I was listening to that. Adorable. Was that perform a close team attack? Oh.
Titans, go!
I didn't even get a chance to read that.